soon. Just put on my best pair of shoes first. Talk about me, because Cheech, he's the one that killer charm. Honey, that's for on. I just want to know what's wrong with me.
Off the suede, the Rango jacket, ball sling, glow, Bronx's only Django. Snap, be a golfer, stopper, that's where my pops go. That's where my pops went. See my percentages are pinned to the planet. Knock it out the ballpark, crank it. I should not tie this tie to a metal arc. Let the wings spread. It'll always come back, baby. Come back, shellac, black, baby. A comeback, flat, black paint on the Chevy.
To sing calypso. What did they say? Frankie Sinatra. Frank Sinatra. Frankie, me boy, you don't know. You have a perfect voice to sing calypso. What did they say? Frankie Sinatra. Frank Sinatra. Frankie, me boy, you don't know. You have a perfect voice to sing calypso. What did they say? Frankie Sinatra. Frank Sinatra. Frankie, me boy, you don't know. You have a perfect voice to sing calypso. What did they say? Frankie, me boy, you don't know. You have a perfect voice to sing calypso.
Office worker, he's office worker. Please, Mr. Officer, I only had some vodka, little marijuana, just a few biker, and only reefer. Smoking while I'm driving. Player registration, OT license, cause of the interior.
What did they say? Ah, Frankie Sinatra. Ah, Frank Sinatra. Frankie, me boy, don't know. You have a goofy voice to sing calypso. What did they say? Frankie, me boy, don't know. You have a goofy voice to sing calypso.
I'm so high, you're so high. If I take another step, then I test my die. Take another step, then I test my life. Tell her what she wanna hear just to get between them thighs. Underground, nigga, but on top of the world. Took the bitch for oyster, not my tongue on the girl. So fuck what you say, do this shit my way. Like Frank Sinatra, bitch, did this shit my way.
Tanks of vodka, sip slow rocker. I rip rhymes since the days when Frankie Crocker rock. From a stocky stock, known for his illy right hook to make Rocky block. That's no poppycock pirate. We can keep it irie, or we can keep it irie. Ty Lee, we keep it 100. From the heights and all the lights to selling coffee muffin. Come with that headbanger boogie for that ass. Will I give a bully 10 noogies for the cash? Dash, dip slow on a marathon. Or maybe he goes sing Calypso like Farrakhan. Or Frank Sinatra, man.
Dexter.
Mr. Kirk, Dexter's in school.
I'm afraid he's not, Miss Fishmore. Dexter's truancy problem is way out of hand. The Baltimore County School Board have decided to expel Dexter from the entire public school system.
Oh, Mr. Kirk, I'm as upset as you to learn Dexter's truancy. But surely expulsion is not the answer.
I'm afraid expulsion is the only answer. It is the opinion of the entire staff that Dexter is criminally insane.
That boy needs therapy.
Psychosomatic.
That boy needs therapy.
Purely psychosomatic.
That boy needs therapy.
Lying down on the couch.
What does that mean?
You're a nut. You're crazy in the coconut.
What does that mean?
That boy needs therapy.
I'm gonna kill you.
That boy needs therapy.
Brannigazoo, let's have it, you. I want to count three.
That boy needs therapy.
He was white as a sheep.
And he also made false teeth.
Business continues below.
Did I ever tell you the story about
cowboys
and midgets
and the Indians
and frontier psychiatry?
I felt strangely hypnotized.
I was in another world. The world of 20,000 girls
and milk and rectangles.
Two an optometrist.
A man with a golden eyeball.
And tighten your buttocks.
Or juice on your chin.
I promised my girlfriend I'd get
the violin.
Frontier Psychiatry.
That boy needs therapy.
Purely psychosomatic.
That boy needs therapy.
Lying down on the couch.
What does that mean?
You're a nut. You're crazy in the coconut.
What does that mean?
That boy needs therapy.
I'm gonna kill you.
That boy needs therapy.
Brannigazoo, let's have it, you. I wanna count three.
That boy needs therapy.
He was white as a sheep.
And he also made false teeth.
Anything that talks, other than a person.
A bird?
Yeah.
Sometimes a parrot talks.
Scenario. I'm craving cereal like Cheerios. Maybe Frosted Flakes, I might munch. But what popped in my mind is Captain Crunch. So I went to the kitchen to pick my choice. In my stomach, I heard a murder voices that please feed me. My tank is on empty. I'm seeing things, so please don't tempt me. So I said okay and got my bowl. Got my milk and cereal, make sure it was cold. Sat down at the table and said my grace, because I knew what's about to take place. Yup, yup, eat them up, my belly said. The crunch was so loud, everybody kept out their bed. Now it's lunchtime and I'm hungry again. I don't know where I should begin. Maybe I'll get some super salmon, that's good. I don't want no chicken, it tastes like wood. But I have to have some chips with the crunch, so you can hear me go munch, munch, munch. Some old lady tap me on the shoulder out of a crowd and say, quiet down, man, you punch it too loud.
Yo, what's up? This is Cola Boy. I'm here with Nick Jones. We send our love to you, Karen. Power to the people.